In this video, we demonstrate setting a minus 20% slope without a laser. We've positioned two wooden stakes on a 20% slope as a visual aid and locked the system to read from the centre of the bucket. Press the slope icon and select single slope. Then input minus 20% so the slope falls down towards the machine. Align the cab to set the direction of your slope. Set your level to 0 cm on your reference point. This second stake is set to the bottom of our 20% slope.